Welcome to the internet, fam!
Chocolate might be one of the greatest human achievements in history. Therefore, the next step in our evolution is, of course, human chocolate. That's where we're gonna turn Link into a human chocolate fountain.
I'm not quite following the logic here.
Doesn't matter. It's time for the Human Chocolate Fountain Challenge. Link, before we get started, do I have your consent to turn you into a human chocolate fountain?
You haven't.
Oh, wow. Okay, now, we have the chocolate fountain, but we need a statue. That's where you come in.
Take my glasses.
Nothing like a good morph suit in the morning.
Should be a face hole. Great. I gotta route this tube.
Oh!
Past your butt and all the way down your leg.
Ooh! Oh, you're going down the left leg, I feel. Okay.
You want me to go down the right leg?
No, it doesn't matter.
Pick a leg!
Just as long as you don't go down the middle.
I've almost got it.
Did the hose breach?
Yes, we breached.
Pull it.
Good, now I'm gonna lock it in.
Goggles on.
It kind of looks like I may be pushing your eyes further back into your head. Is it okay? You're gonna have goggle marks for days.
Oh, it's tight.
We're gonna get you to climb right up here and step into the fountain. Ready?
Roger, roger.
Take okay. A step.
All right.
I'm gonna step right in the middle.
We already got some chocolate in there. Oh, yeah. All right.
I'm a statue. Get it?
You feel stable?
Am I decent? Is my fig leaf big enough?
First, we got to get the whole fountain working. Just get the motion in the ocean going down here. So let's turn that on.
Fondue it!
Oh, oh, oh.
Whoa!
Okay.
Whoa.
That's real nice.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa.
It's like a bidet that does exactly the opposite of what it should do.
That's called a badunk.
We are going to activate the head! Oh, God.
Oh, goodness! Woo! Is it raining in here, or is it just me as a chocolate fountain?
Oh, wow.
Look at me, I'm David.
Oh, that's...
You seen this one?
That's real nice.
Yeah. I'm thinking. I got a little chocolate on myself. Mmm. This is amazing! This is freaking chocolate amazing! Oh! Oh, there's a Twinkie!
You want a Twinkie?
I didn't see that!
Let me get a little pineapple.
this is great
for weddings!
Man.
But you know what? This fountain actually has another feature that you haven't yet experienced. Let's turn that on.
What's that noise?
Oh, you're about to find out. Yeah, Link.
Oh!
Yeah.
Woo! 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 Look at me, Dad! I made it! Woo!
All right. I hate to ask you to do this, but can you pee into my mouth?
Take a knee, son. Nothing wrong with this. Welcome to the internet, fam.
Well,
woo! I win the internet today, at least for the next 2 minutes.
I've never felt closer to you. Well, there you have it. Quite possibly one of humanity's greatest and most delicious achievements right here on this show. And I have no regrets about it whatsoever. Stick around to see more Good Mythical Mornings.
Are you in Australia or know somebody who is? Well, listen up, because we're taking our tour of mythicality to Australia. Get tickets and details in the VIP package at tourofmythicality.com.